So a couple of days ago, I went for a walk. My goal this day was to capture the sounds of a magpie, as I recently gained some followers in the UK, and have been watching their videos and comparing the different species to ours. So there's a sample of a magpie at around 2 minutes and 30 seconds, if you want to jump to that directly. I took a few moments to feed the chickadees again. And I went to one of my favorite lookout points, overlooking the creek. I was pleased to find a tree that has barbed wire embedded in its trunk. I kind of thought it had fallen into the creek at some point. But it's still here. For me, it's a reminder that the area has a past history of existing as farmland.
So I've been noticing this morning as I walked around, a lot of the wasps' nests have been torn off of wherever they were in the trees and ripped apart. So this is the giant one. You can actually see even there's a crushed adult in there. That thing is just huge. Sticky. Even in the debris you can see adult probably kind of frozen. But yeah, that fell. I'm guessing maybe it was taken down perhaps by, I'm guessing, a blue jay maybe? Can't say for sure. Something found a snack. And there's some more debris. Little honeycombs of the wasp's nest. Thank you.
As always, thanks for watching, and hope you have a great day.